Punjab Chief Minister Amarinder Singh met families of the hooch tragedy victims in Tarn Taran district on Friday. The Chief Minister said it was not an accident but murder and the culprits would be given strict punishment. Singh said the death toll in the tragedy rose to 121 with 8 more people succumbing in Tarn Taran. A total of 92 people have died in Tarn Taran while 15 have died in Amritsar and 14 in Gurdaspur. Addressing the victims' families, Singh said that the hooch tragedy was man-made.